and welcome to this tutorial. Today we're making a newsboy cap for your doll. You can download this and many other patterns from my online shop. The links are in the video description. Put two top hat panels right sides together and sew along one of the side edges. Fold open and sew a third hat panel to one of the pieces. Repeat this until you have two pieces of three hat top panels sewn together. Now put two of the three top panel pieces right sides together and sew along the top edge. Repeat these steps with the lining fabric. Fold the hat side bands in half and sew along the short side edge. Do this for the lining and outside fabric of the hat. Pin the side band to the top part of the hat. Do this for both outside and lining fabric. Sew the sideband to the top of the hat. Sew the sideband to the top of the hat. Leave a 1.5 inch turning hole. Iron the fusible interfacing to the hat visor of the inside fabric. Put the visor pieces of inside and outside fabric right sides together and sew along the curved edge. Turn the visor inside out and press. Then top stitch along the curved edge. Find the front center of the outside hat piece and pin the visor to it. Stitch it in place, close to the edge. Turn the inside hat right side out, put it inside the outer hat piece and pin it in place. Sew both hat pieces together along the bottom edge. Turn the hat inside out through the turning hole. Pin the bottom edge in place and top stitch along it. Close the turning hole by hand. And the hat is finished. Isn't it gorgeous? Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and follow me on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter if you like. See you next time. Bye!